so much for being here. So I'm gonna say a thing, and then we'll do the rest of it. But so my story goes like this. So So what had happened was I grew up with a home life that left a lot to be desired, right? And I moved around a whole bunch. And what was really cool is no matter where I went in the country, I could find the hardcore scene, and that felt like home. I instantly found friends that I could get along with. We talked about politics, we talked about like just the things that we had in common, and it was really comforting to know that no matter where I went, that was there. So the short of it is hardcore is my home. In what we're doing here. I want y'all to take a lot of pride in what we're doing here. The goal of this band has always been to be something that you can be proud of, that you can tell your friends about, that you can be like, hey, come to this show, because here is community, here is where we can learn, here's where we can be together. Being here, allowing us to do this. I'm grateful for Vlade and the other bands that facilitate this. Again, without all y'all, this isn't a thing. This is our thing. This is your stage. Jump off of it if you know the words, sing along. Let's get along and be happy.